Pain management requires specific knowledge and skills in acute and chronic pain conditions. Also, it is impossible to expect to be a master level with mere several lessons and workshops. Instead, it requires continuous study, practice, clinical experience, and research for a long time. Several medical specialties involve pain management, such as anesthesiologist, neurologist, psychiatrist, and neurosurgeons. However, their training is not tailored toward pain management, and there is increasing need for more specialized educational programs. So, many online and offline lectures and hands-on workshops were organized and regarded as a solution to train pain doctors more effectively. Also, I have participated in domestic and international pain symposiums and seminars since 2005. Currently, I am working as a director in the International Pain Diploma course and have been dedicated in teaching pain doctors globally. But I always felt sorry and recognized that these education systems also have unbreakable limitations. We are trying to understand three-dimensional figures using a two-dimensional view. Due to limited time and space, most professors have delivered only the basic standard knowledge, static pathology, and sonographic demonstrations of healthy volunteers. Life is not simple and filled with diversity, as chronic pains are. I thought there are better ways to teach pain doctors, so I decided to start my YouTube channel to fill the gap between the symposium and actual clinical practices. I have posted educational videos to establish practical knowledge and image training for all subscribing physicians for free. It has been 1.5 years since I have begun my YouTube channel. I realized that making quality videos is quite a financial burden. It is impossible to manage the excellent quality of education videos further without making end meet. As a result, I am losing the desire and energy to continue the YouTube channel. So I decided to turn my YouTube channel from the free subscribing system to membership charge subscribers. I'll continue to provide videos to the free subscribers, but only a brief version. I'll provide better benefits to the master's degree members, including full version of videos and live broadcasting in the operation room. In addition, I'll initiate a new approach to teaching pain doctors, live broadcasting in the consulting room. It aims to show how to acquire pain information, brief physical examination, and real-time ultrasound or MRI image diagnosis. It will help subscribers learn more in addition to previously launched live broadcasting in the operation room. I'll post the live broadcasting videos 2 times a week to the master's degree members and have communication networks. If you like my videos so far, I'm looking for you to join my team. Thank you.